It's King Demi and this motherfucker. King Demi.
King, how the fuck is it gonna make you with me? Put you on the goddamn video, man. Hey, look, King members, man. Today, we got the beautiful Tiffany and the beauty. You know the fuck going on. We're gonna be rolling some blunt. I'm actually gonna be rolling this blunt in this video. But we got to Georgian song. You ever listened to Georgian rap before?
No.
Did you know Georgian was a country?
No.
I didn't too. Like when I first heard about Georgian rap, I didn't know Georgia was a country. But yeah, it's a country called Georgia. It's like it's in Europe basically. This is Kato Fabio Cannavaro featuring Tobo, Kari, and Cupkill. That's an interesting name. It's an audio though. That's why I'm ruining the video on this one. But let's go check it out and see what you think about Georgian rap. She like this out of wishing of the video. By the way, I keep asking you guys, it's kind of Kayakata two people? I keep getting confused if it's one person or two people because all their pictures is usually one person, that their video is usually one person, but like I hear two voices. I don't know, I'm not tripping, I swear to God. I just think I was tripping, but this shit is facts. You guys tell me if it's two people or one person because this shit is getting my brain confused, no cap. I feel like we're better on a loudspeaker, don't care. What's up?
What's up? What's up? Not getting up when we rock it on this go. What's up?
Interesting.
There's definitely two people.
Damn it, I'm not tripping.
Because I hear the two different voices. So there's definitely two people in it. But the song was good.
Give up on this track if you didn't like it.
No, I did. I liked it. It was good. The flow was good. But yeah, there were really no bars.
Yeah, maybe when we were rapping and judging, there was bars. But like in the English part, there was no bars. Yeah. It was just a nice flow. And the beat is fire too.
Yeah, yeah.
I like the kind of beats they be using in their songs. They never disappoint, like not really. Because I've never heard a bad song from them. It's either very good or just I won't listen to it again, but okay, good song.
You know what I'm saying?
This is one of those I won't listen to it again, but
yeah, like if somebody else played it, I'd listen to it, but like I'm not.
Yeah, I don't think I'll download it on my phone. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's a good song though. It's a good vibe. Yo, let's not dwell on that too much. You know what I'm saying? I'm not done ruining this week yet, but I'm gonna get done for the next video. So join me there, and I'm pretty sure you guys know what to do to subscribe today, right? So you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell me how the fuck your day going. She don't got Instagram, but she don't get on her Instagram. Well, just Snapchat?
I don't got Snapchat either. Nothing.
Sadly.
On your channel, only you.
Just fuck with me on my channel.
Just if you want to see
me. Only me, I wish. But hey, guys. Follow me on Instagram, scan the snap code, turn post notifications, and tell me how the fuck going, your day going. Go ahead and leave a comment for Tiffany to tell her how you guys feel about her, what you think about her. She's going to be in a lot more videos coming. So get ready for that, alright? I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video, alright? Let's go. Hey.
I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off? Eh?